Summon Jiggy Boys! What is up, guys, girls, men and women? It is I, Simon J. Giveaways. We're in a different location today. We're all the way out in Wexford in Ireland. And the reason for that is because there's a collector out here. His dad and himself collected Pokemon cards for many, many years. His dad was smart enough, unlike most of the parents that we all have, including myself, who would have thrown away all of the Pokemon cards that we collected as kids. Now, in this situation, his father did not throw away all of the cards, and he has so many Pokemon cards from all different collections. We're talking basic, we're talking fossil, we're talking jungle, we're talking Neo Genesis, Neo Destiny, we're even talking gym heroes, gym challengers. Yes, the list goes on and on and on. Now, it doesn't just stop with the Pokemon cards, such as those that we all know and love. He also has posters, calendars. He has magazines, like this magazine that I have here, with all the original stickers from the ones we would have collected back in the day. I'm pretty sure they came from Tops, but even these amazing magazines are completed. Now, I do have the camera set up in a different way here from, you can see me with this camera here, and then we've got the main camera there. I will be changing the cameras back and forth so you get a better few of the cards that are up for grabs. Now, there's so many cards, I probably won't be able to show every single one of them in the video, but what I will do is I will do my very best to show as much as I possibly can. Now, I'm going to start this off with just showing a couple of these. Now, there is loads of these Pokemon. These are the ones that come with the gold coin. There's so many. What we're going to do is we're going to open up one. We'll start with the top one. But there is loads of them, and they are all like still full. All still have the coins inside. As you can see there, like they have Vaporeon. There's so many, like, this is crazy. This collection is unbelievable, even for those who are Cubone collectors. There's so much here to be seen. It's unbelievable. Like this, there's nobody in Ireland that has a collection like this. Not even myself. I don't even have a collection like this. Yes, I have a lot of cards, but I don't have anything like this. Now I'm gonna show this in the camera here, so everybody can actually have a look at it. And like, I'm sure you can remember all of these amazing coins back in the day. Now I will open this up so we can actually take one out and have a look. I'm sure you won't mind. You won't mind, bro? No? See? This is just nodded ahead. It's all good. So we'll take this out so you can actually have a look inside to see what it's all about. And these were the gold coins that you would have collected as a kid. Now hopefully they'll come in nice there in the camera so we can all see this. But here you go. You get a little card like this. They're like little counters. It was sort of like Pogs back in the day. But that is so cool. And everything is still inside of this. Nothing was thrown away. His dad is an absolute legend for holding on to all of this stuff. Absolutely amazing. Like, look at these coins. War Turtle there. And these are gold plated coins. So therefore, like, they're not, well, I suppose if you're a kid, you already would have messed around with them, but these ones are in very good condition and absolutely amazing. Now there is, as I said, lots of these. There's many as you go, 1, 2, 3, 4, almost 10 of these cases with these amazing Pokemon coins inside. Now I'm going to just put that back in there because I do not want anything bad to happen to these, because his dad collected these and I want to make sure that they all go back exactly the way that I found them, because I don't think I'll be able to afford all of this collection. But yes, guys, there we go. That's just one thing of many that I'm going to show. I'm going to just put this over here for the moment, because I will close it now in a second. I don't want any damage to come to that, so we put it back in a minute. But yes, there's lots of stuff here. Even the old boxes from the Team Rocket. This is the little starter deck that you would have got for Team Rocket. I'll put it in there now. Yes, it's a little bit beaten up, but look, it's hard even just to find one of these boxes. And this is absolutely cool. For anybody that likes Team Rocket, that is an absolute gem to see. Now, there's also many other cards from Tops. Okay, so I'm going to show some of the amazing top cards that are here. Now, he has put a lot of them into top loaders. There's loads and loads of these cards from the company called Tops. It's actually on the card there. I'll show. Look, we'll start off with this holographic Charmander. Look at that. That is absolutely cool. I'll bring it up a little closer. Hopefully it's coming in nice there now. I'll be able to mess around with that later on. But look, as you can see, this is the company name, which is here, Tops. These are amazing cards. Now, there's a lot of people that do collect these, and I know that there's definitely going to be a couple of them that are inside of this set that people will definitely probably need to finish off their Pokemon collection. But I'll go through a couple. We go through a couple there so everybody can see them. They are absolutely cool. We got Charmander, we got Skrill, we got Bulbasaur. So the three for starters, another Bulbasaur. I'm pretty sure he has duplicates upon duplicates of these cards. Now this one here is actually a little bit different. I haven't actually seen these ones. See the way they sort of have the little cut on the side of the card? That is different. That is new for me to see. Well, hopefully that is new for you guys to see too. But yes, there's loads of these Topps cards. There's so many, probably the same ones over and over. There's Blastoise, Squirtle, we go from here. So we got Squirtle, got many, many others. Oh, Blastoise, look at this one. So, so cool, absolutely amazing. Another Wartortle, another Squirtle. who's this one? I'm trying to remember this one. Dragonair, trying to remember. Venusaur, absolutely cool as well. There's Ivysaur. And, oh, there we go, the big guy himself, the one and only Charizard. Absolutely gorgeous card, look at this. All from Topps, all old school. We're going back as far as the year 2000 here, because the cards from Topps come out roughly 1999 to 2000. But they are amazing, absolutely gorgeous cards. And look, I'm not messing when I say that he has an absolutely massive collection of the Topps cards. That was just a few. There is another whole folder full, or another whole stack full of them here. And I'm pretty sure it doesn't end there, because I'm actually going to reach over here to more of the Topps cards, which are here. Like, there's so many of them. There's Jesse and James and Meowth. These will be more or less from the ones from the Pokemon movie, which is the Mewtwo Strikes Back movie, and possibly even some of the cards from the TV show. There's a lot of stuff here, but I would say most of these are from the movie, but they are absolutely amazing to see, absolutely amazing to have. And yes, it's like, they just keep going on and on. The collection is absolutely monstrous. This is crazy. Look at all these amazing cards. Absolutely crazy. There's an amazing scene there from the movie that we would have all known. Now, this is from the original old school. This is going all the way back as far as the year 2000. I actually have the book back here, which is Mewtwo Strikes Back. This book here, which is all of these top cards are from this movie, which is Mewtwo Strikes Back. So cool. There's so many. I will not going to be able to show every single one of them because it will take all day. There's still a lot here to be seen, still a lot to show, and I hope everybody does enjoy this. I hope this is bringing back a bit of nostalgia, some absolutely beautiful memories for everybody like myself, and even for this amazing man here and his father for collecting all these cards. Because like, this is not just memory for us. I'm pretty sure as a kid, this is memory for you, just being a kid again. Coming back in nostalgia. He's just giving me the nod of the head. He doesn't want to talk, but it's all good. So I'll put these back here. Now, as I said, there's stacks upon stacks upon stacks of these cards. He also has the guidebooks from all of the original sets. So you would have the rule books. These would have came in those starter decks that everybody would have bought. You have obviously season one there, season three or version three, version two, all different ones. And I would say to him, if he has the cards from these, which are probably in the mix of all the other cards that are over in the corner, that I will show now in a few minutes. Those cards are slightly a little bit more rare than the originals, because they are what we would call a four print. Down the very bottom of the card, you would see 1999 and a slash for 2000. Those cards have a little bit more value than the unlimited normal cards that everybody would have had. Now, there's a lot of holographic cards as well from these, from the top cards. I'm going to just show a few on the camera so everybody can see them. We got Ash when he jumped down to save the Pokeball with, I think, Pikachu inside. There's just so many cards to show you guys. This could go on forever. I could do a video on this for a full week and I still wouldn't even be able to justify this collection. It's crazy. There's just so much. But yes, we are going to go through a couple of these cards and then I'm going to get into the more bigger cards, like the first edition, the Neo Genesis, Neo Discovery. You even have first edition Gym Heroes, Gym Challengers. There's just so much. I'm overwhelmed with how much is here to be seen, how much is here for this man to have collected and to have kept them all. And they're not, the condition is actually not terrible. It's actually pretty decent. Now, I know a lot of the first edition cards, I've seen them myself. The condition is amazing on them. And maybe one day this gentleman might actually put these up for a sale and maybe we might be able to talk and then you guys can reach out to me, and then I can reach out to the owner, and we can maybe work out some type of deal if you are interested in some first edition Pokemon cards. But look, there is, let's just get this done. There's so many. They're the top cards. I know everybody's sort of more interested in seeing some of the other type of cards, so we're going to move on to maybe some of the other type of cards. Now, these ones are a little bit, let's say, there's a couple of actually holographs. There's actually quite a nice little mix of cards here for everybody to see. So, yeah, let's have a look. Let's go through them. Now, as you can all see straight away with this one here, Chikorita. It is a first edition Chikorita. See there? Most of these are going to be first edition. So we got, absolutely, look at this one. That is gorgeous artwork. Like, I know it's just a trainer, but it's a first edition trainer. It's a secret mission, and it's Lieutenant Surge. And he has got Raichu that's sort of hiding in the back there. But these cards are absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to fly through them all so you can all see them, because we will be here till next week showing all these cards. There's so many, it's crazy. This is a holographic, it's not a first edition, but it's absolutely gorgeous. I actually haven't even seen this card myself in a very, very long time, so I'm actually very excited to see this card. But there is lots of different types of first edition Pokemon cards here. And here's a fan favorite for everybody. I do have this card myself, but this one, I know there's a lot of people that are interested in it because it is the one and only Gengar, and it is Sabrina's Gengar. And we're talking gym heroes, gym challengers here, guys. This is Gengar, gorgeous, beautiful card, so cool. We're going back to Chikorita again. Now we have Koga, which is not a first edition. It is from Gym Heroes or Gym Challengers, not 100% on this one, but it is a holographic. Now all of these cards, I know you all give out about cards not being in protective sleeves. All of these cards, the gentleman has put them in protective sleeves. He's been cautious, he's kept them up, and these are going back, we're talking 20 years here. Well, 2002 to 2004, so 16, 17 years, absolutely amazing. But there you are, guys, you can see that there. There's the one and only herself, Sabrina, looking amazing. Another holographic card there, trainer. Then we have a lot of other different trainers here. This one's not in a protective sleeve, but it's only a dig, so it's not that rare, but still a great card. And these are sort of just going to repeat themselves over and over and over, because he has duplicates upon duplicates upon duplicates upon duplicates, but still. Chikorita, fan favorite for anybody in the later series from 2004, 2006. Still first edition, and look, you can see them. They're just repeating. It's just repeating. It's still repeating. Chikorita, Chikorita. We're still going. It's still Chikorita. And these are all first edition, by the way, everybody. Still Chikorita. Still Chikorita. It's still, it's a Chikorita day. It's a Chikorita day. It's absolutely amazing. Look at this. All first edition. Gorgeous, beautiful cards. And there we go. Chikorita. Now, I know they're just the commons and uncommons, and there was a couple of holographic nice cards in there, including Gengar, which is absolutely amazing. But we're like, this is like not even 1% of the collection that this gentleman has. Not even 1%. Now we're going to move on to a few of maybe a little bit more rarer cards. They are all in protective cases, as well as protective cases, sleeves, top loaders, looking amazing. So we're going to go through a lot of these for the first edition. I'm going to fly through them all now because, as I said, this video will go on and on and on and on. There's so many stuff, there's just so much to be seen. This collection is overwhelming. There's so much, bro, seriously. I need to do about 10 videos to justify just what is here of all of these amazing Pokemon cards. Like, look at this, two of them. Not one, two, both holographic, both gorgeous. This is crazy. Now we have a few energies in there as well. Holographic trainer energy, which is absolutely amazing. A first edition Heracross. That is absolutely amazing. Look at this. First edition Blossom. Absolutely gorgeous. First edition holographic. Now I know there are in top loaders, which probably will definitely give back with the shine that's on the camera there. I am looking in to make sure that they're coming in nice, that everybody can see them. There's two of these as well. Just has multiple duplicates upon duplicates upon duplicates. Bro, like, nobody has this. Like, no, there's honestly, like, I'm not playing around. I've collected Pokemon cards for a very long, long time. I drive all over Ireland. I've even gone across the waters to find Pokemon cards. And I've even bought Pokemon cards from America, Canada, New Zealand, Australia. No one in Ireland has this collection. So I just have to take my hat off to your dad for collecting all this, because it's absolutely crazy. Like, we're seeing Blossom again. Like, this is the fourth time I've seen Blossom as a first edition. The fourth time. Here's another one. It just keeps... It's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. Oh, we're down to a first edition common for the first time. Horsey. But still, first edition, absolutely amazing. And yeah, guys, look, I'm not playing around. Girls, men, women. That is not even a section of what is here. That is not even a fraction to the section of what is here. Yeah, we'll go through. We're gonna, yeah, you make it easier for me. There's just so many. I'm gonna go a bit faster now. If you want to just slow down the video, you can go into YouTube and just slow the speed down, and you can go through these cards a little bit more if you want. I'm gonna do my very best to go through as many as we can, because there's a lot here, and we were both busy men. We got a lot to do. But yes, there's so many of these, all first edition, as you can see there. I would name them all, but I'd be literally here all day, and I'd be saying the same name 3 or 4 times. But yeah, this is crazy. Now, as I said before, this gentleman is planning on selling these, but maybe later down the road in Pokemon. But if there's anything that you see that is here that you would like to purchase, or that you happen to need for yourself to add to your collection, he has got multiple duplicates of the cards, and I'm sure I can reach out and I can try my best to sort out a deal with you, and we can get these cards sent to you. Just let us know if there's any cards that you actually need for your collection, because I can easily send them and I can easily get them for you, and we can work out something. Don't be worrying. Just private message me or email me. Links are all down below in the description. If there's anything that you need for your collection, let us know, and I'm sure we'll work out something. We'll get it sorted for you. But like, you don't mind, you have so many, you're gonna actually, yeah, to help out everybody.
Oh, bullshit, it has to be done.
Fan favorite for a lot of people, and a lot of people would definitely look for the swirl that is in this card. But the one and only Slowking, gorgeous card. I'm pretty sure you have this in first edition as well. This is crazy. So many, we've already seen Horacross in first edition. There's more Blossoms, more, just so many. Another first edition. Oh my god, it doesn't stop, guys, it doesn't stop. There's so many, so many, it's crazy. So many. So, like, I'm not playing around. When I say I haven't even touched the surface of the cards, I really haven't touched the surface of the cards, because there's just so many of these cards. Like, it goes on and on and on. The list goes on. I know I just keep repeating myself over and over and over. It's just because there's so many cards to be seen. Now, there's a lot of different types of cards from all different sets. What I'm going to do is put down two together here so we can actually see them. I'll just make sure that this is actually coming in nice for everybody. There we go. I'm going to fly through these. We're going to speed it up a little bit more. There's just still, as I said, so much to be seen. We've got Mewtwo from base set 2. Absolutely gorgeous. We got Chansey from base set 2, absolutely gorgeous. Got trainer cards. Now here, I know for a fact that this card is rare as hell. Extremely hard to come by. And a lot of people probably wouldn't have even seen this type of art style. But this is Misty's Rat. You see, it's first edition. It also has Psyduck in the picture. And Misty is killing it. That is an amazing, beautiful, beautiful card. I'm actually going to put that there for the moment. Have a look at that now in a few minutes. I'll move Chansey down there. Zapdos base set 2. Got Sabrina first edition. It is also a holographic. We got Blaine's Last Resort. A base set 2 Nidoking. This just keeps going. Trainer cards. More trainer cards. But this one is good. Good manners. Absolutely gorgeous as well. There's just so, like, I know I'm going really, really fast, but I need to, because we haven't even, like, these are the cards that are on the table. There's folders upon folders upon folders on the ground of more and more cards. It's crazy. More Sabrina, first edition Sabrina as well, which is absolutely crazy. There's another first edition. Janie Mac, this just does not stop. Okay, more. There is a gorgeous card. Look at that. Brock and Onyx together, first edition. Gym Heroes, Gym Challengers, absolutely amazing. Another favorite for everybody. Pisu. Woohoo! Yeah, there's another amazing first edition for everybody. JD McCoy. This is crazy. I should have stayed here last night and just got this done. There's so much, it's ridiculous. Misty first edition, Misty's Duo. We've seen this artwork before, but it's absolutely amazing. There's a beautiful one for most people that would definitely into the Pokemon collection, Blaine's Moltres. It is not a first edition, but I do know that you do have the Blaine's Moltres first edition in your collection, because I would have seen this in the folder. So yeah, look, there, guys, girls, men and women, there's literally, this would go on forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever. There's just, like, look, this is another stack. There's stacks upon stacks upon stacks upon stacks and upon stacks of cards. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put these down in two stacks, like before, here and here, so we can see them. There's one stack. I probably can't even get them all into the same stack. Okay, there's another one. And these are the Gym Heroes, Gym Challengers. Okay, so now, hopefully the camera's picking up on that. Hopefully everybody can see it. We're going to fly through these, and then we're going to show the folders. And as I said, I haven't showed everything that's here. So if there is any Pokemon cards that you need, do let us know, and we'll do our very best to get it to you. Now, I will tell you this straight off, that this gentleman that is here beside me, he is unbelievable. His dad is unbelievable keeping all these cards. And if you do need to sell, or you want to look in any cards that you need to buy, do message me and I'll message him. Or I can even put you onto him personally, and you can try and get some of these cards. Now, they are all in protective sleeves and cases, so you can ask for a picture from front and back of the card. It can be arranged, and we can get you out these cards to help finish your Pokemon collection. So here we go. Let's fly through this. Let's make sure that the camera is actually coming in nice there so everybody can see the camera, see the cards. We're going to fly through all these cards. So we've got Charmeleon, holographic. There's another fan favorite for everybody. Bulbasaur over here, first edition. There's definitely Shining Magikarp. Everybody likes Shining Magikarp. There's just so many. I just can't. Janie, like, seriously, like, look at this. Dark Raichu. It's not first edition, but it is a Team Rocket Dark Raichu. First edition unknown. I know there's a lot of people that are looking for this card. It is the holographic as well. It is first edition. Very hard card to come by, and a lot of people are looking to collect it. Here's the first edition. Absolutely gorgeous card as well. I know that this card is up for a giveaway in the moment over on the Instagram channel. And we're just going to fly through this. Look, we got Wigglytuff, base set 2. Another Nidoking base set 2. We've already seen one of these already. So as I said, he has duplicates upon duplicates upon duplicates. Raichu, here's an absolute gorgeous Espeon holographic. I think he has this in first edition as well. There's just so many more Raichu. Venusaur base set 2. Ninetales base set 2. This one here, look at this. It's like Scyther's Evolved version. Look at that. Gorgeous. Clefairy base set 2. How did that come together? Two Gyaradoses on the same page. So Gyarados from base set 2 and Gym Heroes or Gym Challengers. Giovanni's Gyarados, which is there. Absolutely gorgeous card as well. So cool, so amazing. And then we have a couple of energies in here, which are first edition. Maybe somebody might want a first edition energy. There's always something. There you go, Magneton, Blaine, Sabrina. Oh, a Ho-Ho. Now, I do know there's a lot of people who are looking for this Ho-Ho card. That is, look at this. Like, what are the chances of finding something like this? What are the chances of actually having this? Like, tell your parents to come and watch this video. And tell your parents that they should have kept all your Pokemon cards. Because then you could have been the one with all of these amazing cards. Unfortunately, my own parents, my mother, threw out all of the cards back in the day. And I had to start all over again. But my collection probably would have been sort of like this. But I don't think to this extent. This is crazy. So here's one that is a favorite for a lot of people. Which is Houndoom. It is not first edition, but it is the holographic Houndoom. And it is absolutely gorgeous. Here is a Rocket Zapdos, which is also gorgeous. It is a holographic. It's not first edition, but it is holographic. Stunning card. And then we got a Crobat, which is holographic as well. And then we got a Blaine's Ninetales. So, I still haven't shown everything. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just show these really, really fast, because these are the old... These came in cereal boxes. You would have got these in Ireland, probably in England as well. These are like holographic cards. When you turn them, they actually change. So you could have two. So for example, this one would have like War Turtle and Squirtle. I'll put it in the camera. Hopefully it will come in nice there. So you'll have Wartortle and Squirtle. It does change back and forth. And he has multiple of these cards, and they are absolutely amazing. Freyheart's come by Freyheart to get. He has magazines like the one that you see here. This one here, which is the Pokemon collection. This would also be very similar to this. I think there's stickers in this as well. Or maybe, no, this is more to do with what's going on in Pokemon back in the year 2000. That's 21 years old. Crazy. There is obviously more of these cards that are here, which is Raichu Surge, Korga again, another Genie Mac, Jesus, just repeat. Just so many duplicates, it's crazy. Hitmonchan, Chansey, Magneton, Victory Bell, Mr. Mime, Sabrina, a couple of trainers there. There's just so many Pokemon cards. And here's, this is even, this one here, okay, so this card is not worth mad crazy money to a lot of people, okay, because a lot of people have this card, but what I'm trying to take this out without damaging it. So a Magic, a Machamp first edition doesn't go for that much money, but a Machamp first edition still in its original wrapper does go for a lot more money because it has not been opened. The card will be in perfect condition. I know that this card sells for about 40 or 50 euro because it's still in its wrapper. If it wasn't in its wrapper, it'd be like maybe a 5-6 euro card, but it is in its wrapper, so therefore it's worth a lot more money. Now, okay, I'm gonna take a break because I'm tired. There's so many cards, it's literally going on and on and on, and I'm going on and on and on. I'm just overexcited from what is here and what there's to be seen. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna show you guys the folder of all the other cards that are inside of this collection. Like, there is these folders here which also have more Pokemon cards inside. Yeah, there's loads, there's just tons of cards here for everybody to see. There's loads of top cards. I've shown literally as much as I could. I will flick through collector's book that is here, because inside of this has all of the stickers that you would have got when you were a kid. Like, this is a complete finished magazine. Like, it's like a collector's magazine where you would put all your stickers. You got Eevee, you got the holographics. It's completed, like it's finished, it's fully done. I'm not going to show the whole thing because it's going to take way too long. But there you are, guys, girls, men and women. I'm going to end the video there, but I'm not ending the video completely. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you all in a second part to this video of what is also inside of this amazing giveaway. I'm not even a giveaway. It's an amazing collection. Jesus, if it was a giveaway, we would be probably all crying. But look, it's amazing. So yeah, I'm going to end the video there. This is part one. There is going to be a part two. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I do hope that you all appreciate this, that you have to get a bit of nostalgia back from old school Pokemon cards. And once again, I just want to say a big, big thank you to the collector, him and his dad, for allowing me to see these amazing cards. I'm Simon J. Giveaways, part two coming very, very soon. Take care. Bye-bye. What is up, guys, girls, men and women? It is I, Simon J. Giveaways, back with part two of this absolutely amazing, crazy collection of Pokemon cards. Like you've seen in the first video, just a fraction of what exactly is in this collection. And I've been told that there's a possibility of even more cards to be added to this collection, because his father has said there's a possibility that there is even more cards hidden away in the attic. Now, as I said before, yes, unfortunately a lot of us, our parents did throw away our cards, but here we get the chance of seeing something where people, or the parents, did not throw away the cards and kept them for the kids, for this generation, for us to see all of these amazing cards and to see the nostalgia that has brought back to us for when we were kids. We collected all these cards. Now, in the last video, I did show this book here. This has all of the original old school Pokemon stickers inside, and this is a completed set. Like, this entire book is absolutely completed. It has every single sticker. This is unheard of. I don't know anybody in Ireland that has this book completed. Absolutely gorgeous, amazing, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And it's actually in pretty decent condition. It's actually pretty good condition. Like this Pikachu little holographic here, absolutely amazing. So yeah, there's this. Now what I'm gonna do in today's video is obviously go through this first. There's side up down there. Meowth holographic up there as well. Nice, crisp, shiny, shiny. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show the rest of the cards that are inside this collection. Well, I'm gonna do my best to show as many as I possibly can. There's so many. So yeah, this is this folder. There's Gengar, Now, there is a couple of other Pokemon cards that I'm going to show in the camera. It's going to split back and forth. And first off, we're going to show a couple of the top cards. A couple of the ones that I didn't show in the last video. I'm going to just put them down in the camera here. I'm going to split them into two separate collections. So we can see them. I'm just going to have to make sure that the camera is 100% focused in there. So everybody gets to see just how amazing all of these cards are. So first off, we've got top cards. We've got Charizard. We've got Ivysaur. I'm going to fly through them like I did in the last video because it's going to take forever. We've got more Charizard cards. We even got a Venusaur, the evolved version of Ivysaur. And it doesn't end there with the cards that are going to be seen here today. Ooh, fan favorites for everybody. We got Dragon Knight and Dragon Air there. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at this Dragon Knight card. This is so cool. It's holographic as well. I know everything is in top loaders and sleeves. Hopefully coming in nice and clean in the camera there so everyone can see it. There we go. Two Dragon Knights. Two of them. Top loaders. All collected. All beautifully sleeved. It's absolutely amazing. The collection is absolutely amazing. The cards are all in amazing condition as well. I have to say, they were well looked after. Absolutely love to see this. As a collector myself, look, two Blastoises. Genie Mac, it doesn't... There's three... What am I saying two? There's three Blastoises there. There's three of them. That's a holographic. Those two are not holographic. But there's still three Blastoises there. Absolutely crazy. Yeah, as a collector, there's another Charizard. We have a Charizard down here, I think, which is the first one. So there's a Charizard. There's three Charizards. We've got three Blastoise, and then we have three Charizards all in one frame, one video, one camera with me, Simon J. Giveaways. Now, guys, girls, men, and women, I'm going to show some of the other cards. These are just the ones from Tops. And I'm going to go into some more first edition. So the cards that you would have got with Tops back in the day would have been cards like these. They would have been on the front of it. Now there's a lot of these, as you can see in the camera there. There's like multiple of the same one over and over. Some are holographic, some are not holographic. But they are all in perfect condition. Well kept after, in a top loader and a sleeve like you all like to see. And as I said, if you are interested in some Pokemon cards, if there is cards that you need to complete your set, do let me know. Because we can arrange for you to get some of these cards, and it can be arranged for you to complete your set. Just let us know what card you're missing. I'll do my very best to make sure that I can get it, and we'll get that card out to you. This is what we're doing this video for, so everybody can see the cards that are up in this collection. Now, I'm going to fly through these ones, and then what's going to happen is I'm going to show the collection that are in the folders. Because there's so much cards, there's just so much to show. I also have this big, it's really, really heavy, this big red folder, which is also, I don't know if it's the right way around. They're also filled with Pokemon cards, so many Pokemon cards in this folder. And I'm going to show as much as I can from this folder, so you get to see some more cool cards, like first edition, Charizard's in there, base set 2, Charizard. And then we're going to show the first edition cards that are here in the camera. For everybody to see, I'm going to just stack them like this so you can see them. I'm going to fly through them just so we can fly through all of this. There's just so much to be seen, it's crazy. But yeah, what I'm going to do at the end of this video is I'm going to show the first editions, and then I'll talk a little bit through them of what is there. But as I said, if you're looking for some Pokemon cards, do let us know, and we'll do our very best to make sure that we can get them to you. Now, a fan favorite that I know a lot of people definitely would like is this one here, which is the Slowking. But this is the first edition Slowking. This is absolutely gorgeous card. Look at this. The holographic even has a swirl and everything. Now this is an expensive card. That is absolutely beautiful. And it's a very good thing that it's in a top loader and a sleeve. So yeah, there's just so much to be seen. There's magazines, there's books, there's toys. We even have something extra for those who are into Yu-Gi-Oh! I will show that maybe in a tour part. For the Yu-Gi-Oh! Fans, he is also a Yu-Gi-Oh! Collector. A lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards to be seen as well. I'm going to just flick through this magazine so we can actually see what this is sort of all about a little bit. So this is actually like a bit of a tutorial of what was back in the day, the type of cards that you could get. Like the Japanese cards here, the listing of prices and how much they were, what cards you needed to finish off sets. Now I actually haven't seen a lot of these cards myself, and I'm pretty sure if these were cards that we had, they'd be extremely rare because they're the Japanese. These would have definitely been early 1996, maybe 1995. This is a cool folder that you can get. Lots of cool things inside. But we're going to continue on with some of the other cards that are here. So we got Zapdos from the one and only base set. It is a gorgeous Zapdos card there. Hitmochan from base set as well. Magneton from base set as well. And then the promos. Pikachu promo and the The Electro Buzz promo. I'm pretty sure you have all five promos, don't you? Dragonair, Dragonite, Mewtwo.
So,
yeah, so he actually does have all of these. As I said, there's just such a big, massive collection. It's just a lot to go through. I'll leave a couple of cards here so we can actually go through some other stuff. Just some of the hitters there. But what is here in my hand now, I've been told, are all just first edition Pikachu cards. All of them. There's so many. Like, these are all exactly the same. You'll see them in the camera. They're all the first edition Pikachu cards. And there's tons of them. So if you guys are interested in a Pikachu and a first edition Pikachu, do let me know. I'm sure we can arrange something to make sure that it gets to you. And as I said, if you do want to contact me, you can get all the links down below in the description. It's easy, it's simple. Simon J Giveaways, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and my email is down below. And guys, girls, men and women, don't be afraid to reach out. I'll do my very best to try and help you complete your Pokemon set. Now, so the folder is like the main thing that is here, which is this big folder here, okay? There's so much stuff in this to be seen. There's so many cards to be shown in this folder. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take this magazine, because we don't want to damage this. This is old. This is like, we're talking 20 years old for these magazines. To still have these, absolutely amazing. Be perfect for our Dyslexia Book Club. I'll take a few pictures and we can probably put something in there. That is the Team Rocket box. We'll probably put that back together so it doesn't get any more damage to it, because that is still a collector's item. And then you have these Pokemon cards, which would have been in the top set. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the camera up a bit higher. So bear with me for a second and then I'll just pause and then come back. And then we're going to set up for the big folder, which is this big, big folder here. So yeah, come back in just a second. Okay, guys, girls, men and women, now we're going to show the amazing folder of all of the amazing cards that are inside of it. Now, there's lots and lots of Pokemon cards inside of this folder. Like, there's so many. You're in for a treat to see a lot of these. Now, obviously, these cards won't be in sleeves and top loaders, but they are inside of the folder. So therefore, when they're inside the folder, they're going to look pretty cool and they're going to be protected. We got everything in here. We got Jungle, we got Fossil, we got so many different Pokemon cards from so many different sets. As I said, this collection is monstrous. I haven't even shown you all of the cards that are inside. I still have to show you, maybe I'll do part 3 of all of the other cards that happen to be there as well, because there's first edition Lugia, there's first edition Moltres, there's first edition Espeon. There's so many Pokemon cards. This collection is crazy. But I'm just trying to put the sets here together. This is going to be for the jungle. We've got Pikachu jungle that's there as well. We've got a lot of holographic cards here from Gym Heroes and Gym Chillers. Gym Heroes and Gym Challengers. So Moltres there, Rhyhorn, Confable, Electrobuzz, Sundra, Magneton, Pharaoh, Fireplume, and Dragonair. Probably all Ericas, Blaines, Brocks. Yeah, or the Tyrant Surge. So many beautiful cards to be seen. Absolutely gorgeous. We've got the trainers in here. You've got the holographic Sabrina's Gengar. We've got a holographic over here, which is Scyther. I just want to make sure they're all coming in the camera there nice and everyone can see it. Team Rocket's Hitmonchan. Moltres, once again, another Moltres, which is Rocket's Moltres. There's so many, like, there's just overwhelming of so many, many cards. It's absolutely amazing, and it's a beautiful thing to see, especially when the cards were looked after and taken care of. And like, to see this type of collection where the cards are in this good of a collection, like of this good condition, it's amazing. And it's why we collect Pokemon cards. We collect Pokemon cards for one day to come along and find this gem. And like, I really want to shake the hand of his dad, because like, he did such a great job of collecting all these cards and keeping them for us. But this is crazy. And I've been even told that there's possibility of more. And yes, if you're into Yu-Gi-Oh, don't worry. We're going to show Yu-Gi-Oh cards in a couple of minutes. There's more Pokemon here, because it's more of a Pokemon collection. It's overwhelming. There's Ho-Ho. Houndoom, which is a holographic Houndoom. I know it's a fan favorite of a lot of people. Celebi, which is absolutely gorgeous. I will take Celebi out. We will risk this. It is not in a sleeve. I will be putting it back, but just so you can actually see it a little bit better there in the camera. But that is, I know, a fan favorite. It actually is quite a remarkable holographic on that. The surface of the card is pretty clean as well. And as you can see what I mean by the card's been in really good condition, there's the back of the card. There's not very, maybe a little bit of whitening there, but I'm pretty sure we can clean that off. But all the cards are in such good condition. It's absolutely amazing to see. I'm gonna put that back inside the folder, because we don't want anything bad to happen to that card, because that is a gorgeous, gorgeous card. Ethan is there. There's so many. We even have one that's wrote down here for the one that's missing. And like the collection just goes on and on and on. There's just so much to be seen. I know I'm repeating myself, guys. I'm terribly sorry for that. I'm just overexcited for what is here. Ho-Ho's here. Entei's here. The three legendary dogs. This is not a holographic, but it's probably hiding in here somewhere. Up here we got Lugia hiding there. Another king. That's actually an amazing artwork on this one here, Raichu. There's more of the legendary dogs. These are all holographics on this side, just to let you all know. There's even more here. Look, it doesn't end. This goes on and on. I'm going to just keep going through the folder. Hopefully this is bringing back some childhood memories. You're getting a bit of nostalgia. Hopefully you will let me know in the comments what is your favorite Pokemon card, or maybe just even the favorite Pokemon art style that you happen to like. Now we're going to obviously transfer over. This is where the split of the cards will be. These are going to be the fossil set that's here. So we have Aerodactyl, Arcanino, Ditto, Haunter, Gengar, Dragon Knight, Himmolee, Hitmo, and then Kabutops. These are going to be more than likely, I would say, all of the fossil set that happened to be in his collection. Now, there is lots of other ones that are over there as well. There's, as I said, millions and millions of cards. So this is the first edition Aerodactyl. There's other first editions in here. We've got first edition Hitmolee over here. It's non-holographic. More Pokemon non-holographic there. These are holographic on the left-hand side. First edition Ditto, which is non-holographic as well. And the list goes on and on, guys, girls, men and women. There's just so much to be seen. There's just so much to be seen. This is part two, as you've seen the first one. Like, here we go, Charizard, base set. Yes, Blastoise, base set. Wigglytuff, Clefairy, Gengar, or Gyarados, not Gengar, sorry. Himmochan. So here we go, first edition Charizard. Bring it up to the camera there. Let's make sure it's actually coming in nice for everybody to see it. And I'm looking at this. This card is not in a sleeve or protective sleeve. This card, I'm going to say right here, right now, it has got a bit of whitening on the back, but other than that, it's still absolutely amazing card. The surface of the card is amazing. Bro, this card, remember those sleeves I give you? Yeah, put that into them, like, don't let anything happen to that. You're talking, the way this card sits now, maybe 200 euro for that card. Yeah, for that card. It'd be about 250 if it was perfect, but it's just a bit of white on the back. But other than that, yeah. And when the 30th anniversary of Pokemon comes, that will probably be worth even more money. But yeah, base set, first edition, obviously, Machamp, not in its case. Remember in the first part, we had it in its case. Mewtwo, Nidoking, Ninetales, Raichu, what's this one here? I can't even say Venusaur. Why can't I say Venusaur? But there's so many. We're going to just fly through this because, like, there's commons, uncommons, non-commons. We've got Pikachu. It's not the red sheet Pikachu. It's not first edition, but it's still Pikachu from base set. Now, over here is what I was talking about earlier on. So I'm going to just take this card out. Now, if I was to go through this collection and take my time to go through this collection, I would actually see a lot of these and I'd be able to find them. So as you can see there on the right-hand side, which is this side here, I'm going to bring this up so it actually comes in a little better. This is the card that I'm talking about from the ones that are in the starter decks. Now, the one on the left is your average, normal, unlimited Pokemon card, Machop. But this one here is known as a 4 print. And the reason why is because down the bottom it says 1999 and 2000. This one is a rarer card. So this card here is probably worth about 20 to 30 cents. But this card here is probably worth about 2 to 3 euro. And it also fluctuates between these cards if they happen to be the holographics. They're worth a lot more money because they are from the 4 print. It is when Wizards of the Coast transferred from Wizards of the Coast to Nintendo. And it was the last print that Pokemon did of these card sets before Nintendo took over. I hope I'm right by saying that. I'm pretty sure I am. But yeah, any card that says 1999 or 2000 down the bottom, do hold on to them because they are more rare than the other cards. So you'd have first edition, then you'd have Shadowless first edition, then you'd have Shadow first edition. Then you would have those cards there, which would be the first print, and they are worth a little bit more. So yeah, this is the full collection here of Mewtwo from the Pokemon set. There's Ash on the back. And there, yeah, this, as we were saying, like, do you have more of the promo cards? There's the promo cards there. Electabuzz, Mewtwo, the promo Mew from the, obviously, the movie Mewtwo Strikes Back. Dragon Knight, Mew again. The beautiful holographic promo Meowth is there. We got the legendary birds, Mewtwo again. The list goes on and on. Loads of Pikachus up here. Ash, Ketchum. Some Pokemon cards that I actually haven't seen myself in quite some time, which are here on the left. We're missing one from the top up here, I'm pretty sure. It's probably somewhere in the collection hidden away. We've got first edition Moltres. Now you actually have another first edition Moltres, because in the part one, there was a Moltres first edition. Now you have a second. That's two. That's €150 card, people. And he has two. Just for that card. Never mind the rest of the cards that are there. And you know what? We'll take it out. We'll have a little look at it. We'll see what the condition is like. Now I want to be really careful with this card because, as I said, it's a valuable, valuable card. So Moltres. Surface looks very clean. Blaine's Moltres, by the way. The holographic is beautiful. The card to the front is gorgeous. And the back of the card is also gorgeous. I, as a collector and as someone who buys Pokemon cards, this card all day long, €150, €200, with the high grade from Beckett or PSA, €600, €700, maybe a little bit more with those type of grades. But that card is gorgeous. Centering is pretty damn good as well. That card could definitely, definitely make a lot of money. Absolutely beautiful, great card to see. First edition down the bottom of the third, Surge. There's just so many cards here to be seen. First edition again, another Moltres first edition by Rockets Moltres. So there's just, collection's crazy. You gotta say this collection's crazy, everybody. We're still going though, as I said, this folder is absolutely massive. It's just, there's so much to be seen. I'm gonna go through them very, very fast. They're all first edition that you can see here. Everything is first edition, all Team Hero or Team Rocket. Sorry, Gym Heroes and Gym Challengers. Charmander first edition. I wonder, does he have a first edition Blaine's Charizard? Now, wouldn't that be cool to see a Blaine's Charizard first edition? That would be something else to see. Pikachu's first edition, Lieutenant Surge, and then the trainers, which are absolutely gorgeous as well to be seen. Camera is still on there, which is great. Hopefully you guys can see me. There's a couple of trainers here. We're going to just go through this a little bit quicker. More of the energies. And now we're on to, so here we go. More Gym Heroes, more holographic. It's not a first edition Blaine's Charizard, but it is Blaine's Charizard. And this card, we all know, in perfect condition. I'm just going to have a little look at this. Surface is very, 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 very clean. No marks on the holographic. Centering is perfect to the back of the card. It's absolutely beautiful. A little nick up on the top right hand corner, but other than that, nothing too crazy. All day long, €60, maybe €80 card. Absolutely gorgeous, Blaine's Charizard. I'm gonna put that back in there, I don't want damage to it. Also, another one that everybody likes is Erica's Venusaur. You got Gyarados, you got Machamp, Beedrill, Persian, Nidoking, Arcanine, and Ninetales on the opposite side. Mewtwo, which is one that I don't have myself, one that I've actually been looking for and I'm actually trying to collect, but we've only seen one of them today. That shows you how hard that card is to collect. And these will be finished off. He's going to complete these sets and then he's going to put them up for sale probably in a couple of years' time, because, you know, the market's going to build up again for the 30th anniversary. But at this moment in time, just seeing these cards and for you guys to see them as well is an absolute treat for all of us. I'm just going to bring that down a little bit more so we can actually see them in the camera. And there's Eevee, Lieutenant Sir's Eevee. And yeah, guys, girls, men and women, we're coming to the end of this folder now. I don't think there's going to be anything else that's crazy. There might be, but we can fly through these so you can actually see them. There's a lovely, beautiful Misty's Wish trainer card there. Lovely, beautiful. I love the artwork and all these. Absolutely cool. So, is there more first edition? Like, that's a first edition. We're coming. There's even more. Hold on, we're in for something else here. We're in for more of a surprise. These cards I haven't seen in a while. So here. So we've just seen the Gym Heroes, Gym Challengers. Just the normal one, the holographics. We didn't see them as first. Now we're seeing first edition of these cards. All of these are worth money. Erica's first edition. This card here. I'm going to be so careful with this card. I'm going to be so careful, okay? So, this card here. If this card is in perfect condition, which it feels like it is. Okay, I'm going to bring it up here. Okay, can everybody see that? Now, the holographic is crystal, perfect. The centering is immaculate. I would in no way argue with this card. Turn it around to the back of the card. There's no white marks. The card is flawless. The centering is flawless on the back. There's no damage to the card. The cuts are perfect. This card, we all know, is Erica's first edition. I would say if this card was to go to the likes of, I don't want to put it, hold on, I don't want to put it back in here because I don't want to damage it. This card was scouted to the likes of PSA or Beckett and get a high grade. Now I know with the high grade, that card, by looking at it, it's annoying all day long. If it hits that 10 mark, amazing. That is a 1,000 euro card with a high grade of PSA 9 and 10. They sell for 1,000 to about 1,200 euro. I've seen it myself. I've seen people buy them at that price. That card is an amazing card to get. Definitely hold on to that card. Arcanine first edition, Ninetales first edition, Machamp, Gyarados first edition, Persian first edition. What a collection. And what a privilege it has been for me to show it to all of you. And I just want to say thank you so much for this collector for allowing me to see all these cards. Like first edition Sabrina's Gengar. It's absolutely amazing. And guys, girls, men and women, what's going to happen is I'm going to continue on with the video, maybe do a part 3 because there's a lot more to be seen. And then obviously, like there's the first edition Gulliver's Magic card, but it's not the holographic one that everybody's after, but it's still a first edition. I'm going to show more of the cards in a later video. Part 3 will come and we'll show some more of these cards because there's just so much to be seen. And look, if you are into Yu-Gi-Oh! And Yu-Gi-Oh! Is your thing, I'm going to show some Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards just for the Yu-Gi-Oh! Crew so you can actually get to see some Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff. And they are old. We're talking, I'm actually looking at the boxes now. They're 2004 from 2004 to about 2008 Yu-Gi-Oh! Card collections there. And yeah, so we've seen lots of cards. Once again, this is part 2. There's so much to be seen in that collection. And as I said 100 times already, if there is cards that you happen to need or you want for your set, to complete your set, do reach out. All links are down below in the description. Simon J. Gibbs, Facebook, Instagram, and of course, TikTok. And my email is also there if you want to message me privately, and you can do that. I'm Simon J. Gibbs. Please take care of yourself. Stay safe. Part 3 will be coming very, very soon because there's still folders full over there on the ground to be shown to all of you. And of course, there is Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards to be shown as well. I'm sorry, Jacob Rice. Take care of yourself. Please stay safe. Bye-bye. Take care. Bye-bye.